This is a wall squat with a shoulder press. So I'm just going to slide my hips down the wall, and we want to get our knees into a 90-degree angle, shoulders roll back, head against the wall, and then arms are going to come up, and I'm going to form two 90-degree angles in my elbows. It's an exhale press, touch the weights overhead, breath in, return the elbows back to 90-degree angle. Exhale press, breath back in. And that's your wall squat with a dumbbell shoulder press.